Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to turn off Facebook notifications on iPhone or iPad. Few things can be more annoying than Facebook notifications constantly popping up on your iPhone or iPad for things you don't care about. Most people are under the impression that it's all or nothing with Facebook notifications, in that you either deal with them or turn them all off. This isn't the case. Facebook actually gives you the ability to control what types of notifications are pushed to your iPhone or iPad. So, for example, if you don't want to see alerts for group posts, when people are going live, friend requests, or birthdays, you can turn those Facebook notifications off and keep all of the others turned on. Alternatively, you can always choose to turn all of your Facebook notifications off through your iPhone or iPad settings. First, let's talk through the steps to turn off specific Facebook notification types. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Your Facebook home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the notifications section and then tap notification settings. The notification settings screen appears, displaying two sections. The top section lists the various types of Facebook notifications available to you on your iPhone or iPad and how you're currently set up to receive them. And the lower section, titled Where You Receive Notifications, lists the high-level locations where you receive notifications. Step 4. In the What Notifications I Receive section on the top part of the screen, I can see that I'm set up to receive push and email notifications for friend requests. You can tap to change any of these notifications. For example, if I wanted to turn off all of my notifications associated with friend request, I would tap Friend Request to display the friend request screen, and then I would tap to turn off the toggles for push and email, effectively disabling all notifications for that notification type. You can repeat this process to modify other Facebook notification types. Now let's walk through how to turn off all Facebook notifications on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down the settings menu until you see Facebook and then tap Facebook. The Facebook screen opens. Step 3. Tap Notifications. The notifications window opens. Step 4. Tap the toggle to the right of Allow Notifications to turn it off. All of the options on the lower part of the screen disappear, and notifications from the Facebook app are automatically turned off on your iPhone or iPad. To resume receiving Facebook notifications, you can always navigate back to this screen and turn Facebook notifications back on. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off Facebook notifications on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.